What's going on, everyone? So in today's video, we're going to be having a look at how you can complete the Maiden Voyage. So first of all, if you know anything about the Maiden Voyage, it is essentially an introduction into the world of Sea of Thieves, and for that reason, in this video, we're going to be focusing on how to get the commendations, and not so much how to complete the tool tale. The reason that is because if you're trying to complete this tool tale without doing the commendations, it's very easy. All you need to do is follow the prompts that come up on your screen. So without further ado, how about I get into telling you how you can 100% this tool tale. So first of all, the way I'm going to structure this video is essentially in a speedrun type form. To me, this is personally the quickest way I find to complete all of the commendations in honestly under 5 minutes. Now, this is the form that I'm telling you how to get all these commendations, but remember, you don't have to do them. Just make sure you tick off everything on the list. So without further ado, let's get to the first step. So as soon as you load up, you're going to notice you're on a new island. So straight up, what you'll need to do is follow the Pirate Lord's prompts until you get to the section where he talks about getting an equipment chest. And from there on out is when you can officially start getting the journals. So as far as I'm aware, when you do get that quest, it's always going to take you to the top left-hand side of the map. Once you are there, and you've dug up the chest, what you'll need to do is have a look directly to your right, then go into the flooded shipwreck. On the ground there will be the first out of 10 journals that you need to find on this island. Once you have read the journal, what you'll need to do is take the chest back to the Pirate Lord, and then he'll eventually prompt you, saying that you can now go and explore the island. That will be the time when you can finish off the commendations. So, once he prompts you, saying that you can go and explore the island, the first thing you're going to want to do is head up to the pond that pretty much stands right where you spawned, find a chicken that is always going to be close by, and then cook it. If you can't find a chicken, listen to the audio prompts, they will direct you in the right direction. Then once you have found the chicken, go to the campfire that sits right next to the pond and cook it to get your first commendation. Now don't worry if you can't find a chicken, what you can do is head to the pond, fish up a fish, and then put that on the campfire. Either way, you still have to get a fish as well, because that is one of the commendations. So that leads us on to the next step. So as I said, head further up to the pond just by the campfire, then collect yourself a fish with a fishing rod. That'll unlock the commendation. Once you have done that, head over to the waterfall, go behind it, and work your way in. If you follow it right to the end, you should notice a journal. That will be journal number 2 out of 10. Once you have read that journal, work your way out of the waterfall, then head up to the broken ship. What you'll need to do is head to the helm. Once you're at the helm, have a look to the right of it and you'll notice a journal. That will be journal number 3 out of 10. After that, directly turn around, work your way up the crow's nest, and then collect the book that is sitting up there. That will make 4 out of 10. Once you have collected that journal, jump down into the pond that's located just across from the crow's nest. Remember that pond because you're going to need to come back there later. Once you have gone through the pond, find the fallen part of the ship, then head on over to it. Once you're on the front part of the ship, you're going to notice that there is a cannon signaled off towards the island. Just below the cannon on the ship, you're going to notice there are some cannonball crates. Use them to pick up the cannonballs, work your way back up, and then fire them. Not only will it look cool, it'll also unlock the next commendation. Once you have that, you're on to finding some more journals. So once you have done that, jump down onto the little path and then follow it up until you find a lever and a door. Open the lever, then go into the cage. There's a few things you need to do in here. So as soon as you walk in, you're going to notice that there is a campfire. Right by the campfire will be your fifth journal, and of course that will signal the halfway point. So collect that, then continue working your way down through the cave. Once you have made it to the bottom of the cave, you're going to notice that there is a rowboat there. Quickly go ahead and jump into that, sail it a few feet forward, and then you'll unlock another commendation. After that, turn around, head to the corroded iron and the ladder. Go up that ladder, then have a look directly to your right, you'll notice there is another journal there. That will be 6 out of 10. After that, follow the path you just took, then make your way right to the top of the island. Once you have made it to the peak of the island, you're going to notice that there is another book there. That will be 7 out of 10. While you're on the tip of the island, sword lunge into the water, then work your way a diagonal left, then find the little rock that leads to a ladder. Right by that rock, you're going to find another journal. That will be 8 out of 10. Congratulations, we've only got 2 more steps left and we're done. After that, head back to the shipwreck that's on the middle of the island. Have a look for the hammock, which is located directly across from the hold. Then right by the little barrels, you will find the 9th journal. So read that journal, then work your way back to the top pond. Once you are at the top pond, you'll need to go under the water, then have a look by the stone rock wall. If you look hard enough, you're going to find a key. That's going to unlock the hold. Once you have that key, work your way down to the middle of the shipwreck, and you're going to notice you can use it on a little trapdoor. use it on the trapdoor, then work your way down. Inside that trapdoor, you're going to find 25,000 gold if you collect everything, and a fair few doubloons. Not only that, the final journal will be located there. This will also signal two commendations, one for opening the hold, and the second for finding all 10 of the journals. I can also imagine that this would be an effective way to farm 25,000 gold every time, because as far as I'm aware, every time you do this little maiden voyage, those bits of gold will always be down there. If you do manage to use this as a farming method, please let me know down in the comments section, because I'm interested to hear it. And finally, once you have completed all that, you can choose to continue the maiden voyage, but as far as the commendations go, you are all done. I do suggest sticking around to finish the tool tale though, because it's very entertaining. And also, if you're new to the game, there's no reason why you should quit it here. It is very important for you to get the basics of the game. So if you're looking to do any more tool tales, you can have a look at my channel because we have guides for every single one. Also, if any part of this tool tale confuses you, what you can do is go down to the comment section, then post it there and I'll try and help you. Or alternatively, head to the Discord, which is linked in the description, then post it inside the tool tales help. Also, if this video has helped you in any way, please leave a like to show your support. Also, subscribing to that notification bell helps out the channel and it notifies you every time I release a new guide. Anyway, thank you all for watching, hopefully you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you all in the next one.